Capturing inspiring teacher moments has been the focus of the QCT's inaugural photo competition. Thank you to all the schools, students and photographers who took part this year and sent in amazing images capturing real teachers promoting our great profession. A special thank you to Rob Buchanan from Teachers Mutual Bank for their generous sponsorship.
It's our pleasure, Wendy. Teachers Mutual Bank is passionate about education and investing in teachers. The QCT photo competition is a great opportunity for us to get involved and assist with the promotion of the profession.
Thanks, Rob. It's now time to announce the winners, which is the exciting part, so let's begin.
In third place, we have this inspiring image from Ithaca Creek State School. This is a moment of genuine amazement. The photograph captures the critical moment when four girls witnessed the result of their teacher science experiment during a mystery festival. Both the teacher and the students are experiencing the excitement of discovery learning. The photographic technique, lighting, and colours of this photo stand out, capturing the faces of students learning. Truly inspiring. Congratulations, Sam Donovan from Ithaca Creek State School.
In second place, we have this image from Westmoreton Anglican College. A non-traditional learning environment is captured, sending powerful messages including life skills, farming techniques and workplace health and safety practices being taught to students in Queensland. The colour, clarity and composition adds to the visual appeal. Congratulations to Edgar Brigham from Westmoreton Anglican College.
On behalf of Teachers Mutual Bank, in first place and winner of the 2017 QCT photo competition is the brilliant image from Edens Hill State School. This is an inspiring moment where teaching, learning and technology come together. The photograph captures both teacher and students in the unique moment where all their attention is focused on the drone. The image encapsulates the multiple teaching and learning areas of STEM in a contemporary learning activity where the students control the flight of the drone. The photograph's thoughtful composition, the clarity of the image also enabled it to stand out. Congratulations to Amy Feeney from Edens Hill State School.
Thank you to everyone who took the time to participate this year. Congratulations to the winners, and we look forward to working with Teachers Mutual Bank and receiving inspirational images capturing great teacher moments in the 2018 photo competition.